With a score of 116, Hunter Mill. In fifth place with a score of 140, Lee Graham. In fourth place with a score of 144, Little Rocky Run. In third place with a score of 160, Fairfax.
Yeah.
I would also like to point out that we did not have one single DQ in this entire year. Excellent job by our officials, swimmers, coaches. I've been around for a long time. I don't ever remember that happening. Okay, in second place with a score of 196, Fairfax Station. And the winner with a score of 212 points, Highland Swim.